Good morning, everyone. Agut Evach. Shavua Tov. We are continuing here in the words of the Mesilas Yesharim, and we are describing the great levels of love that a person can reach with our Kadosh Baruch Hu. And we left off on these words. Adam kadesh lo teatzaras v'adachokim kaishim meni ala ava. In order that all of the challenges of life and the difficulties don't detract from the love that we have of Hashem. I mean, it would be natural. We believe that everything happening in our life is from our Kodesh Baruch Hu. If a person sees hard times, troubles, pain, suffering, sickness, you name it, all the above and more, so then maybe it's going to take away from the love that we have of Hashem. If Hashem, why do you do this to me? And if you care about me, our Kodesh Baruch Hu, why do you make things so hard for me? Yesh la'adam la'ashiv al'atzmo shtei tshuvos. There's two answers for a person to give to himself. Ha'achas men shavu kol nefesh. One of them is something that everybody can understand. Vashnia, the second answer, lachachamim balidea ha'amuka, and the second one is reserved for the chachamim, the sages that are on a deeper level of understanding. Let's start ha'achas. Let's start with the first one, which is something that all of us can understand. And this is such an important yesod, the foundation of our thought, of our hashkafa, of our outlook on life, of the way that HaKadosh Baruch Hu runs the world. If we'll keep these words of the Mesilas Yesharim in mind, it will transform the way that we look at every challenge that is taking place in our lives. Komai da'avdin min shamaya litav. He quotes a Gemara, and these are the words of Rabbi Akiva, really, and that is that everything that HaKadosh Baruch Hu does is litav, is for the good. Everything that Hashem does is for the good. We have to keep these words in our mind. What does this mean? Even the suffering that you find yourself going through, and the difficulties that in your eyes look to be bad, says the Ramchal, in reality, it's all good. And it's true good. For example, he says, imagine a person goes to the doctor and the doctor examines them and sees that they have some skin or they have a limb that is afflicted with some kind of a disease. And the doctor says, I have no choice. In order to save the body, in order to save your life, I need to cut out this skin. I have to cut off this limb. Even though if you think about it, it seems to be very cruel. The doctor's cutting off a limb of this person. It's really rachmonus. It's really compassion and mercy that the doctor's having. In order to give this person a goodness in the end. The sick person is not going to be angry with the doctor. He's not going to take away his love and respect for him. It's just the opposite. He's going to love him even more. When a person thinks to himself that everything that HaKadosh Baruch Hu does with me, he does it only for my benefit. Whether it's in my body, whether he does it to my money. Even though I might not be privileged to see how this is the ultimate goodness for me, Vadai Toivasa, who certainly HaKadosh Baruch Hu, who does everything, this is all for the good. Then a person's love of Hashem is not going to weaken because of the tsar, the pain, or the doichak, or the pressing situation that he finds himself in. Ela adarabba, on the other hand, tigbar venoisva vaitamid. It will strengthen and increase constantly the amazing love that he has of the Ribbono Shel Olam. When a person realizes that kol madiyavid rachmana letavavid, that everything that Hashem does is for the good, and He's like a doctor who's healing me from whatever sickness and ailments I have. Everybody has what's called the choleh nefesh. We have spiritual maladies that must be healed and cleaned up and taken away. And therefore, says the Ramchal, we have to understand that all of the suffering and the challenges and the difficulties and the hardships and the pain that a person will go through in this world, it's all the cleansing, it's all the medicine, it's all the treatments that HaKadosh Baruch Hu is doing for us. You don't come to be angry with Hashem. You don't get frustrated and upset with Him. Adarab, on the other hand, I love you, HaKadosh Baruch Hu, even more. Since I know that you're taking care of me, you're healing me, you're making me a better person, Ribbono Nishalim, I love you so much. I can't contain my avasai, the love that I have for you. So this, says the Ramchal, is the way that every single Jew is able to think when they are going through the difficulties of life. They realize to themselves, it's not bad. It might be, it looks bad to me, but Hashem is the Abba Racham, and He's the King, the Master, the Father of mercy. And therefore, I'm certain that this is merciful. And one day, Be'ez Hashem, whether in this world or the world to come, I will be zeichet to see just how kind and merciful and compassionate HaKadosh Baruch Hu truly is. Have a wonderful day.